Hi, everyone. I'm Cathy Miron here with yet another tech tip. This one is actually one I stumbled on by accident just a couple minutes ago, and it is incredibly important for anybody who uses a cloud file sharing or storage service. So I was going to pull up my Google Drive, and being a little bit absent-minded, I was multitasking. I accidentally searched not just for Google Drive, but Google Drive marketing, because I was going to go look at my marketing folder. And I clicked on the first search result, and I looked at the files, and I realized that I don't recognize any of the content here. And then I looked at the owner, and I realized I don't know this company or any of these people. So naturally, I went and checked the shared folder permission settings, and I saw that this is a public folder accessible to anyone on the internet, and the light bulb went off. This is somebody who shared this folder publicly. They didn't protect it behind any kind of password or sharing with only certain named individuals. And instead, they made it available to anyone on the internet. And Google, and likely many other search engines, crawled this site and its contents, indexed it, and then served it up as the number one search result for the terms Google Drive marketing. So this is an example of how easy it is that to have a very simple mistake, a very easy thing that maybe you overlook, to expose your information out on the internet for anyone to find if they know the right search terms. So naturally, I was curious, and I went and I searched for Google Drive Finance, and lo and behold, I found a similar folder called Finance, with what looked to be fairly sensitive information about salary and benefits and collective bargaining. And then, you know, you could go and repeat this test for any other search term that you can think of. And you see that again and again and again, we have this issue. So what's the lesson in all this? If you're using any kind of file sharing service to send documents back and forth to partners, customers, suppliers, or even just for your own personal storage needs, I would be very, very cautious anytime you're going and sharing that document with someone else. Don't take the shortcut of making that folder public, thinking no one's ever going to see it. This way, the recipient doesn't have to bother with a username or password, or doesn't have to log into Google in order to see it, because this is exactly how scenarios like I just showed you can happen. Instead, if you are going to share a file, always make sure you share it with a named individual so that it's only that person and their email address that has access to the document or the folder. And I don't want you to think that this is a problem that only happens with Google Drive. Whether you use Dropbox, Microsoft OneDrive, or any other of the popular file sharing services, this type of scenario can happen to you too. So I hope that you found this helpful. I hope it helps you to better secure your own data and intellectual property. And if you liked it, please drop us a like below and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you never miss another important update on security news or tips like this. Thanks, and we'll see you on the next one.